Dear students, 10th standard, let's come back with the continued lesson. Already in the board work, you see, Unit 3, Pros, Gentlemen of Rio and Medio, Juan A.A. Cedillo, and this one, very nicely, concept, including concept, learning points, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the points I have given, so you read the textbook, make your concept ready. Then check your understanding, share your responses through the answers. Idea, I am giving you creativity skills, you will do it. Because you are my very lovely student. Cross 10th group. See, this one. Page 48. Open your textbook once more with the attachment papers, including the notebook where you have kept all the notes nicely. Page 48. See, the first one, in the meeting of the old man and the Americans, they talked about rain and the old man's large family. It was option E, to prepare everyone for the main talk. Number two, why do you think the storyteller spoke Spanish? To give value to his native land and own language is Spanish, like you are in state Karnataka, your mother tongue is Kannada. So obviously you will give some preference, but here you are continuously practicing English language because you have to write in your exam all the subjects through English language. But wherever without English you can proceed with your mother tongue because it is India. But wherever for your knowledge you want English language to learn, obviously you have to do it. It's your choice. So, native land, nativity, motherland, mother tongue, all these, then our own culture, own state, all the states are lovely in India. I have already covered few states. I have seen all cultures are good. Maximum people are good. Some disturbances, those people are disturbing element in all the countries around the world. No need to bother about the disturbing element. You should know law and order of the country. You should know what is constitution of India. You are 10th standard students. You should save yourself. You should know how to protect yourself. Automatically law will help you. This is my always the best comment to my student. So, English language learning is important because you are studying one more language. It's a foreign language. You have to study. You do some culture on that because of your profession part, wherever mother tongue is not sufficient, English language requires for official paper and all. So there you have to do. Even if you go to abroad for any purposes, service, tour, visit, business, English is the only language to communicate around the world. That's why perfect English, speak well, read well, write well, listen well. Now, so page 48, we are continuing textbook. Now I will tell you number 3. See, number 3, the storyteller offered the old man almost a double of what he had quoted earlier. Why? Number 3, it reveals that price value of the more and more acres of land is too high, but after getting offer of huge money from the Americans, the old gentleman refused. You will get all these things in attachment today's with the video lesson. And you will start making the notes immediately. Be sincere, 10th group, about your learning points. So, next one. Number 4, what was the reaction of the old man to the storyteller's offer? The old man refused the excess money offer. You don't know. I will not touch the excess money if anyone give it to me. Whatever promise, that one agreement, that one I will put the signature, I will take only that check. So, excellent personality, dignified. Next one, number 5, we respect elders in many ways. For example, we shake hands, we touch their feet, We bow down our head. We offer fruits, sweets, good brand biscuits according to the age, for the babies, for the old man, different way. We listen to them. We make themselves always comfortable with good words, good feeling, good imagination, good stories, good performance. All these things are important. Next way, the storyteller respected the old man by listening to him. Next one, number 7. After the findings of the engineer, the offer was doubled for the old man's land. Did the old man raise the rent? No. Number B, did the storyteller offer more? Yes. But who refused? John and Selmo, the great personality, the old man, old gentleman of Rio and Medio. So the title given by Juan A.A. Cirillo is 100% correct and appropriate. Come to the point. Page 49 textbook. Match the following. Question 8. Some Americans buyers, a young dirt boy, follower of the old man, and sailor Don Anselmo. Sailor who? Sailor is Don Anselmo. Who is Don Anselmo? Don Anselmo is the great personality, the old man of Rio and Medio. Don, 9th question. Don Anselmo took only $1,200 for the land finally because option B is the correct one. Put tick mark on option B and you will write in your notebook in which way attachment I am giving you. Don Anselmo was a man of principles. Principles, P-L-E-S. P-A-L means principal. But principles, P-L-E-S, means a lot of ethics, own ideas, own feelings. Every human being should have one principle. And it should not be mixed up with anyone else. Your dad is different, your mom is different. Your mother, father different, grandma, grandpa different. You are the grandson, you are different. Granddaughter different, your sister different, your brother different, your friends all different. All different intelligences, all different personalities. Plus, minus, everywhere. So we have to take care of all the matters. That's called bondage in this society. We are human beings. We have to think about each and everybody. That's our humanity. Next one, 10th question. What did Don Anselmo do as he left the place with the money? Finally, Don Anselmo signed the deed, that is the agreement paper, and took the money, that is the check, but he refused to take more money. He shook hands all around, showed love because his word, Buena Gente, Americans are very good people, Buena Gente, and put on his ragged gloves, took his stick, and walked out slowly like other bird also, with the boy, black boy, gazelle eyes, with the boy behind him. Page 50, open your textbook, class 10th group. Page 50. Question 1. Fill in the blanks with suitable word. Before it was sold, peeled off plaster. After it was sold, re-plastered. It's renovated. Before it was sold, not branch. After it was sold, brand the trees. Before it was sold, torn fence. After it was sold, patch the fence. Number 2. Now from the list below, tick the activities in which the children of Rio and Medio were involved. You will get these things. Playing in the orchard, plucking flowers from the trees, children have it. We also, when we were children, we see, oh, super good flowers, beautiful flowers. So, children are children. They are God's substitute. So, do all this enjoyment. Plucking flowers from the trees, playing in the orchard, laughing whenever they were spoken to, running around the land. All these things, activities of the children. Page 50. Here, number, you see, this one number 2, all the activities. Now number 3. This is was slow. Question is, which of them do you agree with? Deliberately delayed, no. Was not in station, no. Was ill, no. Correct option, was slow. Next one. Now number 4. Here. Don Anselmo repeated certain things whenever he met the storyteller and took leave of him. Write them down. Fourth question, answer. Number A, you will get in attachment. Keep on reading, study, learn the points and then note down in your notebook. The old man shakes hands. Number B, removes his hat and gloves slowly. Number C, he wore the same faded cut away. Number D, he carried the same stick. Number E, he sat down with the boy behind his chair. Now number 5, Don Anselmo says, the Americans are the good people. Does this remark strike you as sarcastic or sincere? It's a sincere remark. The old man of Rio and Medio, Don Anselmo, was a nice person with all good qualities, so he knew how to appreciate the other people. Page 52. The small things, you see, fill in the blanks category. Page 52, 10th group. Number 1, Don Anselmo sold his land but he did not sell his dreams. Number 2, the children of Rio and Medio were Don Anselmo's sobrinos and nietos. Attachment paper, follow the spelling correctly in which way I have written, then you will write. I want the correct spellings, correct grammar, correct sentence. Next one, number 3. Don Anselmo inherited the house from his mother. Now next one, number 4. According to Don Anselmo, the real owners of the trees were the option A, the children of Rio and Medio. Now the last question, number 5. Don Anselmo did not sell the trees. Why do you think he did not sell them? Option C is the correct answer. I'm reading. I have written also. You will write same manner. He thought they did not belong to him but to the children. Now all the question answers and everything in attachment today you will get it. 2 continued video I will send you, plus 10th group. Start your reading skills, speed up your reading skills, speed up your writing skills and all. Because very shortly, face to face, we will start dealing. Before that, mental map should be ready. Get set, go ready for your SSLC board English exam. Thank you. God bless you.